I'm Amanda Booth, and here is your U Minute. It's official, the NFL has announced the 2020 Pepsi Big Game halftime performers will be J-Lo and Shakira. The two Latin pop stars are set to take the big stage for the first time together on February 2nd. J-Lo, who just recently starred in the movies Hustlers, tweeted a photo of Shakira captioning, "This is happening in 2020. We're looking forward to this and all the other surprises to come." Speaking of surprises, DoorDash users might be shocked to find out that their data might have been a part of the company's recent breach. DoorDash has confirmed that personal information of approximately 5 million people have been compromised. The food delivery service confirmed the breach occurred back in May, and the info that has been taken are names, addresses, order history, phone numbers, and the last four digits of some bank accounts. DoorDash will be reaching out to those users that were impacted. I'm Amanda Booth, and that was your U Minute.